Noon now on Eyewitness News. Plans at the state capitol for a healthier Connecticut. Lawmakers are proposing bills to prevent opioid abuse. They're also focusing on banning certain e-cigarettes and vaping. And there's a proposal to limit sugary drinks. Our chief capitol reporter Susan Raff is joining us with more on how that bill would prevent restaurants from serving sugary drinks on children's menus. Susan.
Denise, lawmakers have certainly taken on sugary drinks before. They're pretty much banned from all Connecticut schools, and they've even tried to tax them. It may not be healthy, but not everyone feels government should tell parents what to do.
We must stop today's youth from becoming tomorrow's customers.
Senate Democrats like Mary Abrams are concerned about the rise in vaping among Connecticut's youth. They want to ban the sale of flavored e-cigarettes and vaping products. They also want to expand health care coverage, more affordable and better access to prescription drugs.
No matter what happens in Washington, states like Connecticut have to lead on health care reform.
There's also a bill to require more staffing at nursing homes. But banning sugary beverages on kids' menus is now before the Children's Committee. Basically, the only beverages a restaurant could serve to kids would be water, sparkling water, and milk.
I think sugary beverages are just more available to children in school settings, in small food mart settings, and I think taking this step will at least is the right step towards in improving one's health.
Doctors at Hartford Healthcare say sugary drinks lead to obesity and dental problems. Senator Kevin Kelly doesn't disagree with that, but feels when families go out to eat.
However, on the other hand, is the government going to be so heavy-handed that a parent could not purchase a soft drink for their child at a restaurant?
Even though Connecticut has banned soft drinks from schools, we are still seeing an increase in childhood obesity. Doctors say, however, what is most important that the parents should teach their children how to make healthier choices. Susan Raff, Channel 3, Eyewitness News.